Muslims in countries across the world are continuing to voice their anger over the publication of images of the Prophet Muhammad by French satirical magazine Charlie Hebdo. Churches were attacked in a second day of protests in Niger, with demonstrations also held in Pakistan and the Yemeni capital, Sanaa. Pakistan's interior minister compared the actions of those who published images offensive to Islam to those of terrorists.